Damn, that's even after everything that we did to make it a... 30 seconds until minions spawn. Oh my god, I have an idea. What if I make it two people on screen only? Did you pick Teemo with the Pantheon? I mean, whatever. Oh, if he's kind of top, then sure, I guess I just pick Teemo, bro. Yo, I watched a Pantheon with no items 1v3 and get a triple kill, and after that I'm like, okay, never mind. This champion clearly not balanced. They made his short Q super strong, so if he's on top of you, you just get fucking destroyed. You can't reveal me. What are you gonna do? Just stay here forever? I guess they are. My bot lane, my mid lane just died 2v1. You're probably like, we saw this on Synapse. He's still in the same bush. Nah, bitch, I left. Yes, sir. I'm gone. Oh, I wish I didn't see that. Oh my god. Maybe this cute Lee Sin will come top. Looks nice. 3 kills across the board. This guy never teleported. How come he's not teleporting back? Pretty sure he still has teleporter. The best lane Teemo on this server. I don't know whether I should be flattered or offended. I play Teemo in every role. There are some roles I avoid in high elo just because, you know, I'm not experienced in them anymore, but come on, bro. Doesn't matter where I go, Teemo is Teemo. Part of five rules being the best thing is so bad. all right, whatever. I'll let it slide. Yes, that is in fact the ram is chasing me at full speed, but slowed. Yo, Agent Frost, you like what I have? I call it a Dark Harvest. I thought you might like it. Yes, sir. This man has Dark Harvest as an emote. Oh shit, that's too much. Damn, she looks so good in dark mode though. I'll scout ahead. Whew. That shit's kind of weird in light mode. What the fuck? Elo. This is the big Elos. Actually, this game is whack compared to last game. But I was in a challenger game last game. This game a little less. This game's a little lower than that. Wow, the enemy team is smurfing. Sona says that she's wind trading. My bad, Skype call. Who uses Skype? They're in Skype call with this guy? The boost? Look at the boost. Dude, if this Sona dies to this Pantheon roam that we just saw on a ward, then we know the boost is real. Bro, it's so funny how tanky turrets get when there's four people on it. They can't tower race me, dude. That shit is way too tanky. That tower is laughing at those people right now. Oh, shit. Why am I still alive? We don't give a f**k about top lane, huh? Alright, so Ezreal, the Sona is running it down into the Ezreal as expected. Okay, just as we calculated. Got some purchases though. Woo. I don't know if this was the play, but it's the play that was made. This guy writes, I don't know, I just need Sona to not do anything and sit back. Can we beat a wind trader? Why did you hit this tower with me, bro? I was so ready to hit that tower. What's he gonna do? Nothing. She's on Skype with Rammus right now, dude. Rammus is coming straight over here. Clear. Alright. I'm pretty strong, but I'm not gonna feel strong until I get Nashers. That's basically what's going on right now. Everyone went down. Everyone went from mid to bottom, so I went from top to mid to take that tower. Free AF. Those are aggressive. Okay, really not gonna come through? They're ghosting, dude. They're ghosting.
Yes, sir. An enemy.
Sona is really running it down. I'll take it. That could have been better, but I'll take it. These guys are doing a whole bunch of nothing, bro. All right. Where did this all start to go wrong? I don't know, dude. Someone just started running it down. Yes, sir. 10 kills. Ooh, should I give away a skin every time I get 10 kills in game? You could do that too.
Reporting in.
Do it after the game though. For obvious reasons.
I'll stop ahead.
Dude, everyone could have helped him get take hit the plant and everyone just watched. Into. Oh, Dark Harvest. Harvest go.
Yes, sir.
3, 25 gold. Oh, yeah. So you play a lot of TFT. Every gold counts. That one gold. Bro, I hate when I'm short on something because I know that I'm only short because I missed CS. Well, there goes Sona dying again. Just when we thought that the game was under control, Sona was like, haha, did you forget about me? Dude, my Dark Harvest proc on somebody that wasn't Ezreal? That's what it felt like. Throw a lot and I can't help playing for fun. Well, you're not wrong, dude. I never said opposite. I play a lot different off stream, not gonna lie. I feel a lot more boring and serious off stream. Dude, that's not fun. This is a Demacia Vice Lucian. We're actually watching the beginnings of my Challenger climb. I'm either gonna get one of my Xblotter accounts or my Shermologist account to Challenger soon. I just wanted to get on my other accounts and matches real quick, and I got most of them up. I don't even need to back. I got nothing to buy. I need more gold. If I get 20 kills, would I give away 2 skins? I guess. I don't see why not. I mean, I'd have to get a quadra right now. Or a penta. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, it's over. I couldn't even move, dude. I was trying so hard to throw a shroom or anything. Oh, the thing is so slow. They're also terrible. Or my teammates are terrible. You should have just poked a little bit. We could still defend. Now we got more time to get more kills. Thank God they can't do anything. I'm saving all my shrooms for this defense too. Alright, some of them. You know that shit's serious when I buy a fucking Lich Bane. Since I accidentally took the wrong runes this game, I have Gathering Storm. So I have 963 AP right now. Yo, Anubis, thanks for the host, dude. Trying to close out this 10-year game. Apparently, we don't like winning over here. Yes, sir. 1046 AP. 24 stacks. What is that? The song has a crickets in it, dude. What the fuck? In 3 seconds, I'll have more AP. 1099 AP. Where's that guy going, bro? Baron's literally about to spawn. This man's on the other side of the map. Slow as fuck. I don't have Triumph, dude. Oh, I don't have Triumph. Oh, I got 20 kills. Oh, I love beating Smurfs, dude. I love it. You know why I was trying so hard that game? Look at this. Those guys are hard Smurfing, dude. 84% win rate, dual Smurfs? Get the fuck out of here, dude.